to my castle and it's a primary pro castle. And okay, you see what this is? This is a mutant dog army attacking mutant skeleton things. And the skeletons are protecting the sheep. But still the sheep get killed. And the dogs are the baddies and the dogs are supposed to be good. Or if you like the gate. If I hold this open, all of the things that try and get out of it should escape, try and escape.
What did you make the door out of?
Huh?
What did you make the door out of?
We made it out of diamonds, so you don't actually have to use any other door. You can use diamonds, but this bit has to be gravel. Because you can see, I just showed you
a bit.
If I place. Please don't give it to me. If I place like diamonds and then I'm gonna pull the lever and leave that. And then I'll see what happens. See, the diamond stays up like the gravel. But when I pull it down, when I pull the diamond down, see? So I need gravel, because gravel has a different technique to all blocks and everything. I don't want to go in survival, because I'll probably
die. And have tiny
coiny. Oh, Sammy, you're getting recorded, okay? I have stairs up to the turrets. I don't know, I don't think they're any good, because, well, not real turrets. Doesn't look like a real tower because I built them out of diamonds. Huh? We've still got some work to do. I said we because me and my dad did it, not just me. Because it's probably impossible to be a master of redstone, do everything, and do the floor. And I didn't even do any of the floor. I just really did this bit.
So some of the videos that we'll show after, Josh, are how you use keystone.
Redstone.
How you make redstone and how you use it.
Yeah, like ticks. Because you're really good at ticks. You ticked everything with every piece of redstone.
Daddy, you want loads of chocolate?
How will I know? I hate nuts.
You want
I hate nuts.
Okay, magic.